When I was a young man, I carried a pack, and I lived the free life of a rover. From the Murray's green banks to the dusty outback, well, I waltzed my Matilda all over. And in 1915, the country said, son, there's no time for a roving, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as the ship pulled away from the quay. And amidst all the tears, flag waving and cheers, we sailed off to remember that terrible day, that our blood stained the sand and the war. And how in that hellhole they call Silver Bay, we were butchered like lambs to the slaughter. Johnny Turk was there working, he held himself well. He rained us with bullets and showered us with shells. And in 10 minutes flat, well, it blown us to hell. Nearly blew us right back to Australia. But the band played Waltzing Matilda as we started to bury the slain. And as we buried ours, all the Turks buried theirs. Then we started all over. Tried to survive in a mad world of death, blood and fire. And for 10 weary weeks I kept myself alive, though around me the corpses piled higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me ass overhead, and when I around the green bush far and free, to hunt the 10 pigs, a man needs both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. They gathered the sick, the crippled, the lame.